And if you want it inside your soul, just open up your heart, let music take control.
Hello! Hello, hello!
Hello!
Greetings!
Tournament day!
For these two.
There's three.
Two.
Three.
So...
don't mind her, she doesn't know how to count.
We can't hear us, sorry. It's too hot to get the windows up, so... we're on the highway anyway. And it's traffic. They're doing a tournament today at Poplar Creek. And it is not a half shot. This one, I believe, is a scorpion shot. Stephen's first sport cover in tournament. So that's going to be exciting.
First individual tournament, too.
Yeah. It's Stephen's first individual tournament. Zach's still out, unfortunately. So I'm not playing.
Props to Eric.
But I get to help Stephen, probably, because Tim is also going, and he's probably going to help Eric more. You guys excited? I'm excited for both of them. It's going to be so fun. We were trying to watch a tournament that had the scorpion pattern, but, I mean, none of them exactly play like those players. But at least they got a look at what it looked like and how they played it and everything. So, this will be interesting. I'm so excited for them. Steven over here is, like, actually nervous, which I don't blame him. Like, I'm always nervous, whether it's a little tournament or not. Steven's actually nervous a couple hours before, whereas when we were talking about it a couple days ago, there was like no nerves. And then a couple hours ago, he was like, yo, it's settling in. I knew you were going to do something behind my back. I'm going to edit this. I don't know why you guys do this to me. Anyway.
That way you laugh later.
I do. And I always keep on regardless, so. Doesn't matter.
Eric and I are going to walk in and we're going to walk out with fun diploma. True story.
True story.
Fast forward like 10 minutes and we're all here.
No!
That's why planning's up to me. Nah, we'll start on the same, or we're going to warm up on the same pair, so I'll take a look at the lanes and then hopefully I'll be able to help Steve out a little.
I'm going to try and vlog a lot of it. I'm not sure how we're going to set up the cameras yet because I'm pretty sure they're probably going to be on different lanes. So we'll have to see. I'll probably have one standalone for one of them and then the other one's going to be me. So I'll figure it out. See you there!
See you there.
Going to car lot!
Car wash! We have some free time, so... we got here a little early. What noise?
What the hell was that?
They're coming on us! Steven, they're coming for you.
It's nice because I'm so used to always having a low car.
Yeah.
And this car is not lower. So it's nice because I can actually go through these car washes.
Yeah. And yes, I'm eating it. Before you even ask.
It's supposed to like rain all week next week, but it's supposed to be a really nice week of car wash done. I just hope that tournament doesn't include the first lane. This is one of those houses that if you're on the first lane, you can kick the wall.
Steven's got his whole like his whole outfit and everything. Look at, he's all matching with your bag. Yeah, look at that. Matching.
Now to match this with a first top three. It'd be amazing.
See, they have matching jerseys too.
Yeah. Big road, yeah.
I only wear mine when I'm actually bowling. I have the same one in teal. We're just hanging out. We're here. We've been here. We're just hanging out a little, getting air before we walk in. See you inside.
My name is Yuma Ujimoto.
My name is
Australia. Kami ng Samsung, Sunny Venus. Gusto malawag ang radar. I'm from Japan.
And we are from South Africa.
For it. don't wanna hurt nobody. But there is something that I must confess. Grips on your waist, run away back way. You know that I don't play, so it's not safe. But I never run away, even when I'm away. Caress my body, you got me going crazy. You turn me on, turn me on. Oh, cost averted to answer phone. Please leave a message. If I wrote, you would sing to me. Just to say how much you mean to me. What would you do? Like the ocean.